As much as I'm liking my Air Force home already, it's very nice. Big open. It's like the cleanest I've ever seen this game. I was thinking about it. I found a downside to this place already. Because it's all concrete, I can't put down any crops, I believe. Which sucks, because that's how I was making, my shit. Place is already. So I'm not gonna build it up. All right, it's just gonna be chilling like this until I can find a better replacement. Not only that, but I can hear people talking like behind my place. And if you guys can give me some pointers, maybe I'm not doing this right, but I am playing on. God, what am I doing? Holy shit. I am playing on normal difficulty. It's just, it's just, I'm just chilling. It's just normal, right? Maybe it's just me. I made a nice coffee, by the way. I'm like addicted to these things. Maybe it's just me, but this game's fucking hard. I know I'm not exactly the best at these games, but I am 100% constantly running out of arm or out of ammunition all the fucking time. I don't have ammo for anything. I got 26 cells left. 53. This is about the only one that I find a consistent amount of, and that's for 38s. Oh wait, here we go. 245 for 10 mils, but 10 mil, it just doesn't do any damage. I have that perk that lets me find Scrounger. Here we go. I find more ammunition in containers. Do I really have to find more? Oh God. That's an annoying noise. I might have to put some levels into this because I'm really just fucking falling behind ammunition-wise. I keep having to switch to weapons that I don't want to use. I just want to be able to use my bolt action at all times and fucking smoke bitches. So, I'm definitely not gonna finish the rest of the Brotherhood of Steel missions. Those people are fucking scumbags. Because you know what? I've come to respect Nicholas here, Mr. Nick Valentine. I like him. He's a nice synth. The other synths I've met are not so nice, but and they're kind of creepy. But you know what? Me and Nick, we're together, and he's my new Belrand. He's like he's the shit until the General Sam follower comes along. So I'm gonna stick with him, and I'm not gonna do the rest of this shit. I'm gonna keep searching for the perfect homestead. Which might be at the county crossing, I don't know. Talk to the settlers at Nordhagen Beach. Yeah, see, there's still shit that. Oops. Hey, that's actually kind of close to me, Nordhagen. I might go do that one instead of the other one that I had. What the fuck? Why I keep hitting things I'm not supposed to be fucking hitting? Jesus crystal fucking Christ. That might be a pain in the ass to get to, though, because there's like lots of meanie bombinis around here. And yes, I've seen what people have done to Sanctuary, and they've made it all badass and stuff, but I don't care. I don't want Sanctuary, man. I want anything else. I'll take anything other than Sanctuary. Not anything. I mean, I want it to be cool, but I just don't want Sanctuary. Hello, Nordhagen people, how to do? This place is kind of not fucking nice at all. It's actually a butthole. I
We could
lied.
really use your help.
Oh my God, Nick.
You all right, Nick?
I wouldn't normally bother you with this sort of thing, but well, I know I can trust you at this point.
Are you
For
gay,
as
Nick?
long as I
Dumped Omni a sob story about his fucking stupid life. He's having some sort of, I don't know, existential crisis or some shit. Oh, I'm fucking. There's a person trapped inside me. I'm like, come on, man. You're not pregnant. Shut up. No one cares. And it's not like he's sitting there acting like it's such a big deal. He's like this Nick guy that I'm based off of. It's fucking ridiculous. I don't have anything of my own. I'm just like the shell of Nick. You think about it, it's like, not you are Nick. You're a continuation of Nick's conscience. All right, Nick's fucking stupid head was downloaded into your stupid head. You are Nick. The reason you think like you think is because you're fucking Nick's goddamn thoughts. That's just how it is. It's the same person trapped inside a different body. That's what it is. I'm not going over there. I've heard about that place. It's a fucking racetrack with all sorts of crazy shit. I ain't doing that. Now, I fast traveled to Greentop Nursery because it's the closest thing to Taffington Boathouse, which is the place I have to go. I don't know why these people all the way over here are having issues with fucking Taffington Boathouse. There's like a million different things that can kill them in between here and there. But you know, whatever. I don't ask questions. Yeah. So who knows? But I ain't no psychological major or anything, psychology major or anything. But tell me, I'm not fucking crazy here, because you know. My point is that he acts like he's a man with a different mind, and then he has just a bunch of memories dumped into his fucking head from someone else. No, they literally took Nick's head, and not literally, but they took Nick's fucking everything, the way he thinks, the whole nine, his memories, just everything. The reason Nick talks like he talks is because that's how Nick talked. It's the whole nine. He is Nick, just in a robot body. I don't know. Maybe I'm just fucking crazy. If I ever turn into a robot, I'll tell you how I feel, but I think Nick's fucking going crazy for no reason. Why are they walking so slow? Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me. I'm right here! Thank you. Uh-oh. He's coming. Why is he back up already? What?! How'd you fucking miss that? How'd I miss that?! Is my arm broken? No! Why am I missing all these? There we go. How fucking hard is that? Nick, take care of that shit, please. This guy said this place was covered with bugs. If by bugs he means Mirelurks, I'm gonna shit because it's next to the fucking shoreline. I can't handle those things, man. For some reason, I just cannot handle them at all. Is that a suit of power armor? Oh, no, that's a turret. You know, I don't see anything suspicious. I just... Something sees me. Oh, it's just a fucking actual bug. I'm fine with that. Kill him. Come on, you got this. Alright, you don't have it. Yeah, bugs are fine with me. These things don't do any fucking damage. They ain't nothing but garbage, boy. Come on, what's the ultimate anti-bug technology? This thing. Bitch. It's a fucking auto shotty, dude. I don't give a fuck.
You're in for it now.
I'll kick all their asses. Hey, guess what? Get out of here. What's that? That thing moving around. The fuck is that?
I don't think we're up.
Yes, we're not alone.
Oh, it's nothing. I don't know what the fuck that is. Yeah, these bug things are easy. I like this one. Woo! There's one. Not even hard to hit. It's a fucking win-win. Watch this. See if I can get them all with that. I even hit one. Oh, they're upstairs. Hold on. I got this. Let me chuck it up in the window. That works. Excuse me. Coming through. I got shit to kill. Ah! Why aren't you dying? Ah! They're not dying. That guy, what the fuck is all over my hands? I would adore to be able to kill you in a fucking heartbeat. On. There we go. Got him! Is that Nick that was just yelling? Ah! Got him! Got him! I think that's all of them. Well, what do we got here? Yes! This place is kinda cool. Got plenty of room. I can build shit. Oh yeah. What about this place? I'm thinking about it. I'll take a closer look. I'll let you know whether or not I like it. Look what I found in the boat ramp. All sorts of mean shit in here. Uh-huh. Trying to fucking catch someone there with the sneaky deaky combat shoddy. Ain't gonna have it on my watch, buckaroo. Out of my way, Nick. Alright, I cleared out this place in its entirety. It's just cleared out now. There's nothing here. I think I got everything, including furniture inside. Oh wait, I'm missing some cinder blocks. Scrap! Anyways, I'm trying to recruit some people so I can get a, what are those things called? A supply line going to this place. And just link all the junk that I've gathered here. This place is nice, I just don't feel like living here. What I was thinking about, though, was if I do find a settlement where it has a house like this, I'm curious, do you think I could easily patch the roof? Like, can you put stuff at weird angles like that? Like, just make a roof over that roof? And then it won't be, like, open? I don't know. That's a very curious thing, building on top of pre-existing structures. You know, I could make, like, this porch an actual second story, like, or the porch roof, I could make that, like, an actual fucking walking area, you know. There's some cool potential with, a little bit of thinking sauce going on. Oh, here we go. We got two people. I don't know where they are, but they're around here somewhere. I'll start making shit for them, or else they're gonna be all pissed off when they show up. I don't have all this stuff that I want in my fucking settlement. Here you go, I built you a water pump. Nice. What kind of defenses do you guys want? Oh, you guys want food, don't you? You little hungry rascals. Here, I'll plant you some corn. Yeah, isn't that nice? Corn, yeah. And then, yeah, that's... It has zero defenses and zero beds. Oh, yeah, I kind of scrapped all the beds. I'll put another one down. That'll make them happy. There you go. And then, defenses, right? And that's something they like? Eh? A turret? Can I build a turret? Never mind. I'm gonna build one anyways. Alrighty, people. You?
Sure.
Work on that. You are gonna go to the castle. Because I said so. Now everything... I'm not sure if I have anyone sent to the castle. Yeah, I do. Okay, so I think all my... Let's see. It's got a map here. Show supply lines. I think everything has at least one thing going to it. Yeah, everything kind of intersects at some point. Okay, cool. Most of them are going to Sanctuary, but... Yeah, we got this. Alright, but this place I don't want to stay at, so I'm going to go take care of the ghoul problem at County Crossing, and hopefully that place is a little bit cooler. Have I been to County Crossing? No, I don't want to put a map marker on it. Apparently it's near the training yard, that's cool. Oh, it's like literally 30 feet away. There's the National Training Yard, I'm looking at it. Huh. Hello? Is anyone home? Howdy doody.
You're with the Minutemen, right?
Yeah.
The Minutemen are always happy to help. What did you need?
A pack of feral ghouls has holed up nearby, and some of them have started wandering out lately.
Oh, okay. So, let's see. We are right here, right? The biggest group of feral ghouls I've seen in the game yet was right there, about, oh, I don't know, one... Yeah, I could get there in about 20 seconds if I had a broken fucking leg. But no, they're having problems with ghouls coming over from Hooper's Comics. They're wandering across the bridge, across this bridge, or actually they could go over this bridge right here, about 2 miles away, and wandering over here and kicking their asses. That's the problem. Fucking hell. There's a vault over here? I didn't even know I discovered another vault. There's a vault here? What the fuck? I've been here before. I don't remember seeing one. Vault. Where's their vault at? What the fuck? That's a vault? Have I been there? It doesn't matter. This place is 13 feet away. I gotta go in here and bust some asses. At Hubris Comics. Hubris.
Hey, toss anything you can't haul my way.
Explore outfit. Road leathers. What was that thing I picked up? It was some sort of thingy. I don't even know what it was. Oh, Scavenger's Lead. What do we got? What do we got here? Check out Hubris Comics up at Newberry Street. Store on the ground floor. Oughta be easy pickings. Looks like it wasn't, you little rascal. Got him! Oh, that's where they are. Wow, get fucking smoked, kid.
Where'd you get to?
Nick, there's a lot of them up here, and they scare me. Look at that. You see that grenade throw? Right? Pretty good, right? Military-grade duct tape.
Good. Your funeral.
I kind of like them when they just kind of walk over like this. They're easy to take out.
When I thought we were getting along.
I have a feeling, though, there's going to be like a really big boy, like a glowing one or some shit. And he's going to scare me. I took Jangles the Moon Monkey. He's mine now. Nick, stop it. Where'd he go?
Shouldn't take long. I won't be bothering anybody now.
Yeah, this place is creeping me out, man. The Silver Shroud. What the fuck is this? Wait. Did you hear that? Oh, I can actually get in this thing? I didn't know my lockpick was high enough for it. Grognak's axe?
There we go.
What? I don't even... What is this one? He's got like a little thing on his back. Huh. I think I'm gonna... Right hand bones? Yeah, I'm taking that. Alright, I got the storeroom key. I think what I'm gonna do is rock this thing. Hello? Anybody there? There we go! Got a bunch of pre-war money. It's called the duct tape, man. That's what I'm talking about. Just hearing all the footsteps kind of fucking scares me, man, for some reason. Alright, where's Grognak's axe? This is the guy from the comics, right? Grognak the Barbarian? I'll get him with this, bitch. What happened? Hello?
Sure made a mess of this place, didn't they?
Hello? Ah! That's pretty badass. Oh, he's still alive. Man, I might have to go melee eventually. That shit was fucking dope. That was really fun. Hello? What's that noise? The fuck? Uh-oh. Take him out, Nick. Take him out, Nick. Nick, take him out. Uh-oh! He's like frozen right there. Kill him, Nick! Uh-oh, he saw the axe and ran.
Don't underestimate us again.
Bitch. Hello, bitches.
Don't be chewing on us.
Uh-oh. This guy's a big boy. Ow! Oh, he did like a fucking... He's doing like crazy shit. VATS enhanced lead pipe. What is that even? 40% less action points. That's fucking badass. Huh. What are you shooting at? Oh. Come on down, bitch. Hey, bitch, come on down, bitch. Oh. Got him. Hit him anyways. I have zero chance to hit. I have 100% chance to hit. I got him. Oh, fuck! Sorry, Nick. Let's see if I can get him. Ugh. Get out of my face.
Not that it's an option.
God, why'd that scare me so bad? Fucking ghouls, man. I don't like ghouls. I remember I used to save my, what's that thing called? My terrible shotgun. I used to save it specifically for dealing with ghouls, man. Hello? Ghoulibies! Ghoulibies. Ghoulibies? Ghoulibies? Hey, they got bowling pins on a trash can. Classic. Hello? Ooh, what's that? Let me in that. Fuck. I was wondering how we got upstairs. Nick, I want your help. Nick, there's scary stuff up here. Nick, come on. Thank you.
Your funeral.
Nick, there's mean people here. Take care of them. Nick. Kill them, Nick. Nick, kill her. Nick, you have a gun. Ooh, shit. Glowing one. Where the fuck's he at? Oh, he's behind. Ah! Uh-oh. Oh, I got this. Woo! No, the glowing one's behind the stage, man. Hold on. I got this. Hey! I took care of your arm earlier. Is the glowing one still here? Oh, shit. Sorry, Nick. Love you. I got this. Fucking smoked. Smoked. Ready? Next one's gotta be a crit. Critical! Bah! Knocked him down like a bitch! He ain't got no arms! Ow. That's not what I- Oh, shit! That's not what I meant to do, but it got the job done. Nice. And these people had some, like, monies on them. I'll take that. Is this where they shot the silver dude in? Yo, he's got the costume! Oh my god, I'm gonna be getting so much puss! Handcuffs.
So this is where they filmed that god-awful TV show.
What are you talking about? This TV show was the bee's knees. Silver submachine gun prop.
Excellent.
Why is that excellent? Yo, there's a Grognak costume too. Look at this. Increases the warrior's strength and melee damage. That's fucking dope. Pompadour wig. There's all sorts of cool shit. Pompadour wig. I'm liking it. I've leveled up. Gotta pick a new perk. I'm kind of tempted to get the scrounger thing, dude. I'm always out of ammo. I can't handle this shit. Yeah, local leader. Got that science. Yo, but the mods are so good. Should I do that? I'm science or the fucking scrounger, man. Or gun nut. I just have to have more ammo. I never have enough. It sucks. Maybe melee is the way to go. That way you can focus on just, like, getting nice armor. And just have your melee weapon. And just rock the titties all day.
This isn't the kind of place I like to dawdle.
Bitch. This place looks nice, though. Put a lot of work into it. Pretty cool, I guess. Yeah. Anything up here? Just a bunch of nothing. No, it's just a bunch of nothing. Huh. I guess I'll return to that place and get my money. So I know that guy's rolling in it. Hello, mister. Howdy doody.
Were you able to clear out those ghouls?
Of course. Fucking, that's why I do best.
Took care of those ghouls that were giving you trouble.
You did? That's great news, Sulla. You and the Minutemen have our gratitude and our support.
I'd like to trade some items.
Of course.
Yo, he's got shotgun shells. And Tatoes. Thank you.
Seems to be growing well.
Alright, just got some guy to run a supply line all the way over to Sanctuary Hills. I'll just scrap some stuff and then I'll cheese it out of here. I ain't got build here. This place is a fucking butthole. Actually, the more stuff I remove, the better it looks, but I can't get rid of this ugly little shack. And if I would live here, I'd want the shack to be gone. But I do think I'm going to make some sort of defensive structure for these guys, because I am probably going to come back by here at some point. So I'm going to put this going down the road. Just looking down the road. Just in case I'm running by here one day and someone gives me some angry looks. I'll be able to slap them around. And I'm going to do the usual and provide these guys with a little bit of a generator action. As well as a little bit of beacon action. There you go. Recruitment things. Alright, bitch. Get to work. You got stuff to do. You gotta make this place nice. I gotta go talk to Preston Garvey. He always wants to have a little chit-chat after I've done something nice for him. Buddy? Little buddy? Where's he at? He's like right here a second ago. Oh, there he is. Hey.
Apparently the castle's been trying to get you on the radio. Some kind of situation over there. Better go see what's going on. Stay sharp. Don't let your guard down.
Yo, fucking move, dude.
I just want to trade a few things.
No, I don't. I just want you to fucking move.
You can fix just about anything.
Oh my god. Get me. I'm just going to fast travel out of here. I'm just going to fucking fast travel out of here. Talk to Preston. I already did.
Just got to have the right tools.
Hey.
I cleared out the ghouls that were giving that settlement trouble.
Glad to hear it, General. It's hard enough out here without people having to worry about ghouls in their backyard.
Okie doke. I gotta see what the situation is over here in the castle. I was wondering what this fucking door was. This lady says this is our armory. And it's like closed or whatever, so I guess she can open it for us. I don't know.
Good. Looks like it might still be intact. Door's still sealed. Bastion hasn't collapsed.
Huh. There's like a whole nother part of this place I didn't even know about. So there ain't no bad guys. I don't want nothing to kill. Holy goddammit! Oh, look at my health. That was fantastic. Oh, shit. Damn, dude. Yo, you alright?
Got a minute?
I know there was a way through down here.
When was the last time someone came through here?
That hurt. There's another one. Bitch. I got this shit on lock now, man. Yo, look at all the goodies! Fuck, I'm on the wrong side. Is that bone saw? Blowtorch? Fusion cells! Let me on the other side of this. Gas straw pillow, oil can, fuse, bag. Oh, you motherfucker! There goes all my health again. Laser musket, potato crispies. Is that thing about to blow up? Motherfucker. Just heal me. Just heal me and get me out of here. Hey, look, a fusion core!
Into a library? What's with the sudden silence?
I have a feeling there's something bad down here, or else Nick wouldn't be remarking why it's so fucking quiet. Know what I mean? Like, there has to be something absolutely fucking dick shit's horrible in here. Motherfucker! Who put those everywhere? That's why! Oh, fuck me. Hold on. I got this. I got this. This is the one I got. Alright, what we're gonna do here is we're gonna lay down what's called a fragmentation mine.
Well, I'll be. I would have never guessed the sergeant would still be down here. One of ours.
That ain't one of ours. He's angry.
He's on the fritz. Look out.
He doesn't know I'm here, though. Got him! Oh, let's see. What's the most damage I got? Here we go. Alright, hold on. He's fucking not happy. Go kill him, Nick. Yo, move, lady! Move, lady!
Target lock status red. Continuing perimeter sweep.
Hey. Hey, dingle ass. Come on around.
They're here somewhere.
Get him! Get him! Oh, man. What?! I put the pulse mine out there in the living room. Or not the living room, the fucking hallway. I don't have anything that would really shit in his butt. Maybe this thing. If I get him, good fucker. Hey, butt nugget. Ow, you're fucking cock blocking me, people. He is not happy. I read a book on how happy he was. He was in the not status. Fuck. Oh, this is not good. This is... Doink! Eat shit, kid! Oh, he fucking knows I'm here, too. I'm gonna do the fall back and shoot him as he collapses on me technique that I taught myself. He's still just beating the ass over here. Damn, you guys are fucked up, man.
Alert, target lock lost. Unneutralized hostile within perimeter.
Uh-oh. He still doesn't know where I am. Big fucking dummy. Kill him! Kill him! Come on, we'll get him like this. That's how we're gonna do it. Yeah. Get him again? Yeah, we got him. It's over. Nothing to be angry about, ladies and gents. He blew up extra large and in charge. What do these guys have on him?
Forever, as far as I know.
Fuck, man. Some mean guys. The fuck are you doing down here, buddy?
Really starting to make a difference.
Let's trade.
Like, you were down here the whole time? You didn't fucking help out?
I hope you're finding the broadcasts useful.
Yeah, you're down here the whole fucking time. He wasn't even helping. He was just standing here. Crazy fucking goon. Yo, General McGann. Plasma cartridge, short laser musket, Minuteman General's uniform. Oh, I get it. I get it. See, he was walled up with like a cask of Amontillado. Get it? Like the Edgar Allan Poe? Cask of Amontillado? Huh? He's like, you want... No, this guy was walled up like a cask of Amontillado. Oh my fucking god. Oh, this is brilliant. Oh my god, I love literature references. Woo! Yeah! Woo! Ain't that the shit?
Howdy, General.
Ah, that explains all the landmines. This is, well, was, General McGann. He had your job back when I first joined up. Must have gotten trapped down here when that sea beast attacked the castle. He did manage to keep the armory secure. I'll give him that much. Guess the uniform is yours now, if you want it. This old geezer doesn't need it anymore. Rest in peace, General. Your fight is done, and the Minutemen live on.
So if you guys didn't know about the whole cask of Amontillado thing, it's about this guy that, what the fuck happens in there? He has this old friend or whatever, and he's trying to get him to come down to the basement, to the cellar, to test out this private cask of Amontillado. Amontillado's a wine. And, you know, it's a private reserve that he wants him to drink. And they've been drinking all night. And he leads him down there and then ties him up or something like that. And he ends up, and it was basically the same setup, cellar setup. And it was, I think the way that they described it was they always had these alcoves in cellars where then it would be like a small little room and they would put the cask walled up in here. And then there would be another arch. And there would be more shit through there, and another arch, and more shit through there. And what he did was he chained them up inside one of these, and then started walling up. He bricked them in to kill them. And then he sat there. I think at the end he sat there and drank a cask of, like, drank from the cask and listened to him scream or something like that, if I remember correctly. I don't know, it's been forever. I get that one mixed up with the Telltale Heart. As the name implies, Telltale Heart's about the... That's the one with the guy that can hear the heartbeat. Open this shit up, bro. What do we got in here anyways? Ooh! That's what I'm talking about. All sorts of... Look at that. Artillery smoke grenade, Tesla arc. Fat man.
The armory's still intact. Everything we need, just waiting for us. And the cream of the crop, schematics for building artillery.
Woo! Artillery schematics. Artillery supplies.
I have to admit, Ronnie, having artillery would help out quite a bit.
Oh, we used to rain down fire on Deathclaws and super mutants alike. It was a glorious thing.
All right, let's get to it then, man. Fuck. I didn't realize we had all the big buy technology over here. Stealth boys, I'll take it. Baseball grenades? What the fuck is all this shit? Give me all this. What's that? What you got in here? Huh? Trying to hide it from me? I see that. Hiding all these little fragmentation grenades in the back of this. Mines.
I can lug for you?
No, you can't. Shut up. Plasma mines. Frag mines. Purified water. Dirty water. That's what I'm talking about. Dirty little whore water. I'll fucking take that. We got Fat Man, we got Short Laser Musket, I don't need any of that. scattered laser musket. That's kind of cool. I'll take that. Oops. Fusion cells. I'll just take the other one too. Why not? Alright. And the fat man. Nick?
Hey. I'll see what I can do.
You are going to be holding all sorts of crap. Artillery smoke grenade. That's fucking sweet. Fuck, he can't carry anymore. Beam splitter. I'm picking up all sorts of shit, man. Alright, anyways, this is the end of this one anyways, so I've been recording for like 43 minutes. I'll probably cut some of it out, but goddamn, I mean, we're in the thick of it. You know, I think I might set up a place here in the castle. It's pretty cool here. You know, I got a lot of open space. Got a lot of everything, honestly. You know, nothing to complain about. Who knows? I think I'll... Yeah, you could just build this place really nicely. Build it up, you know? I don't know. I'll think more on it. Thanks for watching. Yeah, I already told you it was the end of this one. Yeah, so later.